unboxing these. So I got this puppet and I opened it up, and then I made this in the last video. And basically, out of my fidget basket, my friend picked some fidgets to put in this bag, and she bought all these fidgets off me. Well, not really, she bought these fidgets off me and some other ones, but I'm going to be unboxing them because she sent them to me. This one has a hole, she said it you could put 33 for Nexus. So let's unbox this. So let's unbox Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe, Catchin' Tiger. Okay, before we do that, I'm going to pick this one. Okay, so this one's the first, but before we open it up, make sure to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell to be notified whenever I post a new video. So yeah, so let's open it. So let's try to open it one hand. Okay, just go. Okay, so just open it. So let's grab this one first. Homemade fidgets first. So this is a homemade Simple Dimple, I mean mini poppet. Let's see if it's gonna miss out. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Whoa. I got this one actually pretty lucky because I got two poppets that really work. I thought this would have been something else. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. And yeah. I don't know how to explain it, but my friend just picked out some fidgets and put them into plastic bags for me to open up. And this was the first one. It's so good, guys. Here's the ASMR. So that was the ASMR, and this puppet's really, really good, even though it's like homemade. It's made out of Durfin. Next is the pee popper and then the poppet. I can't wait for the poppets. Okay, look at the poppet. Oh, this is the first ever pee popper I got. Oh, this is so good. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Oh my gosh. Look at this cute little face. So good. Oh wow, ASMR. Even though it doesn't even make any noise. Guys, it keeps popping up and it stays up. I'm so sad. Oh no, it's broken already. But at least it's still a good pee popper. But I'm going to fix that very soon. My friend knows how to fix it. So yeah, so basically I'm only going to pop this one that goes up and doesn't go back down. So yeah, now let's unbox the poppets. Okay, this is actually a green poppet. I know it does look blue, but it's green. Doesn't really match with the pee popper, but in real life it does. But this is it. So let's test it out. Whoa, this is so cool. This is like the poppet magazine, because it's like the best poppet. This is actually so good, Esma. This is such a good poppet, guys. But it smells so weird. Now, time for this one. I'm so excited. It looks so cool. You can just look at my poppets. There, gonna open finally. So let's get the, I like the interesting one, so I'm going to get the people first. Let's just stay proper. This people is so easy to pick. Next one. So let's flip these up because I know they flip up. Making a YouTube video. Excuse me. I'm sorry, guys. That was very bad manners of my brother.
No!
This is really good to push. It's like marble and mesh except puzzle things. So this is how you do puzzle things. So you put this down and then you have to color sort it. Green there. I want to do purple down here. So yeah, anyway, but that's how to do color sorting fidgets. Last one. I'm so excited. Okay, hang on. Okay, I'm just going out. Here's the rubbish. Here's the rubbish. Let's see it. ASMR. This is the loud side, I think. This is actually the quiet side. This is the loud side. I can tell because it's easy to push. Oh my gosh, it's so good. This is so good. This is so awesome. So guys, these were all the fidgets I got today. So I got this green puppet. This purple square puppet. One broken pea popper. And one other pea popper. This is so good. Pom-poms in a mesh. Lucky last homemade puppet. Bye, like, subscribe, and share. And turn on the notification squad to be notified every time I post a new video.